More than 21,000 people were up early this morning for the Miami Marathon and Half Marathon.
That's right. They took off from the American Airlines Arena. They headed north towards the MacArthur Causeway. The winds were really kicking up today, which slowed down many of the runners. In the end, a man from Kenya and a woman from Russia who happens to live in Gainesville were the big winners. So congratulations.